In this illustration, we'll discuss about a block sliding on a smooth track and a rough surface. Here the figure shows a smooth track AB joined with a rough horizontal surface at point B and having friction coefficient 0.2. And a block of 1 kg mass is released on track from a height of 1 meter and we are required to find the distance it will travel on rough track before coming to rest. Now, in this situation here, if it is released from point A and we consider the block comes to rest at point C, where its final velocity becomes 0, then here we can write using work energy theorem from A to C, and if this distance from B to C is taken as L, then in this situation here we can write initial kinetic energy at point A was 0 as it has displaced due to gravity by a distance 1 meter, so work done by gravity is mgh minus the work done by friction in displacement on rough surface is mu mgl, and the final kinetic energy is again equals to 0. So here m and g gets cancelled out and we are getting the value of L is equals to H by mu. So here the value of H is 1 meter and the value of mu is 0.2. So this is 5 meter. That will be the result of this problem.